kabisado ang black. Si Jessica. Nasa dito. Ha? Muna. Okay. Pag-aaralan natin ay yung upper. Ayan, no? So, dito muna tayo sa pinaka-itaas. So, ayan, ang tawag dyan eh. Yung ginagawa natin, eh, pinapakita natin. Kung ano ang dapat ng mga technique, no? So yan po, ngayon ang ipakita natin ang tawag po dito sa naka-outline na to. Yan po ay extended and raised slide release for gin for blocks. Kung bibilin ko niyan ay nasa $45. No? So, ito naman, itong nakikita natin dito, yan po ang front sa naman ang rear side. No? Ang barrel niya, ito. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around, cause I never can leave it alone. Talking about somebody rolling boulevard down and making it count for efforts I can't explain. Ballin' and feeling we drowning. Never been humbled by playing the fighter. Never been broken, never been bothered. Suddenly changing, thinking I'm never amounting to nothing. Been chasing a stereotypical fantasy, acting like everything happens for reasons. Still I just might hit. Been making me lose my mind, but telling myself all the hell that I fight shit. When you sit there with your long legs, but bitching about something I don't know. You walk away realizing it's so predictable where we just won't go, and that's putting bells in a chapel. Benevolent on the wrong apple. Living life, emotions you never can manage. They picking me out of a raffle. Number one heartache coming from memories. Number two pencil style. We straight now, going opposite ways. These opposite days are making me think what to say now, and that's real. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages. I pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down.
won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Been coming in closer, been taking my time when they speeding off, writing and signing these deals they supposed to. I don't get motivation for something I wanna pursue, spitting hotter than toasters. Saturday grinding, I'm better off sitting back, mixing and chilling some fucking mimosas. Should we toast her? Making $1,000 in my pocket, like fine, that's good for me now. I say fuck it, I'm taking my shit to some levels and bringing my friends overseas now. I can do it, but promise me every time I'll be down lower than hell. You digging me back to the surface, rocking the stage. You think I'm just cocky, but really I'm drowning inside, feeling nervous. Sound of the violins of the alarm clock, they waking me up when the horn stop. I'm dreaming we staying together, but honestly you kinda act like it's all games and I'm tired of this. But it's sad cause I feel like you fine with this, and I'm mad as hell but I cry for this. Just wasting my time but it feels my game. Spit a rhyme to this and that's real. Running the circles never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages or pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone.
Okay, sa atin, di natin in-advise yung pagkarga ng magasin, salpak, then talagatak. Dinidiscourage po natin yan, no? Bakit? Kasi nakakasira po yun ang baril. Sa atin, pag nagkarga ka ng magasin, magkakasaka. Ayan. So, yan po ang tama. Pagkarga ng magasin, magkakasaka. So, yan, no? Kapag magkakasaka at may load, ingat ka kasi ito ay glock. Huwag kang basta-basta na maglalagay sa takin mo, sa awan mo na mayroon itong nakapasulong. Dahil di mo minsan napapansin, ito ay na-aksidente. Hindi sinasadyang pagkakataon. Naka-aksidente yung glock. Ngayon, nag-load ka, o magre-release ka na naman, o release. Magre-release ka, pop. Maglalaglag ka. Yan. So ngayon, ituturo ko sa inyo yung isa sa technique na pwede natin makuha. No? Ito ay bibihira lang. No? Sundan natin yung sunod na mga technique. Ngayon, isang technique na pwede natin makuha. Pagka nag-ikaw ay naglo-load, iwasan mo tumingin kasi nakaka-delay. Pwede kang maputukan. So, kapag maglo-load ka, tapat mo lang yan dyan. O nakaganyan. Pahin mo lang. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages, I pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mine. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Talking about somebody rolling boulevard down and making it count for efforts I can't explain. Balling and feeling we drowning. Never been humbled by playing the fighter. Never been broken, never been bothered. Suddenly changing, thinking I'm never amounting to nothing. Been chasing a stereotypical fantasy, acting like everything happens for reasons. Still I just might hit. Been making me lose my mind by telling myself why the hell did I write shit. When you sit there with your long legs but bitching about something I don't know, you walk away realizing it's unpredictable where we just walk. benevolent on the wrong apple, living life emotions you never can manage. They pick me out of a raffle. Number one heartache coming from memories. Number two pencil style, we straight now, going opposite ways. These opposite days making me think what to say now, and that's real. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages. Say we all need some time to stop and settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mind. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Been coming in closer, been taking my time when they speeding up, writing and signing these deals they supposed to. I don't get motivation for something I wanna pursue. Spitting hotter than toaster. Saturday grinding, I'm better off sitting back mixing and chilling some fucking mimosas. Should we toast to making $1,000 in my pocket? Like fine, that's good for me now. I say fuck it, I'm taking my shit to some levels and bringing my friends overseas now. I can do it, but promise me every time I'll be down lower in hell. You digging me back to the surface, rocking the stage. You think I'm just cocky, but really I'm drowning inside, feeling nervous. Sound of the violins of the alarm clock. They waking me up when the harm stop. I'm dreaming of staying together, but honestly, you kinda act like it's all games and I'm tired of this, but it's sad. Cause I feel like you fine with this. And I'm mad as hell, but I cry with this. Just wasting my time, but it feels my game. Spit a rhyme to this, and that's real. Running in circles, never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the messages or pick up my phone. Say we all need some time just to sit down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone. Tell me your stories, but don't leave out the lies. Cause I know I got some problems and I'm open to mind. So we all need some time just to settle down. Won't you come around? Cause I never can leave it alone.
Ang numero ng inyong lingkod. At huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa ating channel. Ang channel natin, si Dakma Self Defense. Ito ay para sa Pilipino, gawa ng Pilipino, for God, country, and people. So, yan. Paano na ginawa? Ilapat mo lang. Yan. Sigurado yan. Nasa kamay mo na yan kaagad. Yan, o. Oh. One. So, wala na siya kaagad. Yan, o. Oh. Yan yung mga technique na na makukuha natin sa channel na ito. No? So, isa pa uli. Isa pa uli. Isa. Tatalalapat mo lang dyan. O. Yan o. One. Lalapat mo lang dyan. Pwede kang magpaulan dyan kapag nasa klase ka. Kung ikaw ay pop, ulaan mo. Saan? Nandito o nandito? Kaliwa o kanan? Yan, yan yan sa mga bata. Pero kung tayo ay mga kahit hindi na pwede gawin natin bata. No? Iniwala naman ako sa mga tumatang kilig sa sidakman. Dapat mo na yung kamay mo dyan. Kuha mo na kagad. Wala nang maraming kuskus, balungos, no? Parang ano lang yan, practical defense ang tawag dyan, no? Para sa mga kuya natin, brothers and sisters, huwag po natin kalimutan mag-subscribe sa ating YouTube channel, si Dakma Self Defense, para makatulong po tayo sa mga nangangailangan. Lagi nating tandaan kapag tayo ay nagpa-practice ng lesson natin na parts of Glock 17, huwag kalimutan isang puso, isang isip ang ginagawa, at huwag kalimutan lumapit ating Almighty God. Maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Ito ang inyong lingkod, si Dakma Founder.